Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, it's your girl here, Nathaniel Place, back for another part of teen pregnancy. And here we have your girl, Jasmine, and Shayna pops up after school. We're going to say that the girls left school early to go shopping because Jasmine's money finally came in from the modeling gig. I didn't really want to go to the mall again, but we're gonna say that they did, and we're just gonna, oh wait, let me turn on all the lights, but we're gonna decorate her apartment real nice, well, whatever, however much we could do with this money, and we're gonna say that she bought all the stuff from the mall. They cut school, well, they didn't cut the whole day, but they left early to get all the stuff that we're about to put down, so, yeah. I'm about to just speed it up for you guys. Na 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 na. Okay, I was going to do the nursery, but then I realized we don't know the gender of the baby yet. So, like, I feel like Jasmine would definitely be, I don't think she would really be doing, like, a gender neutral nursery. She would definitely deck it out in pink and glam if it was a girl, and she would just be like Jordan's everything if it was a boy. I don't know, like, I feel like she would do it specific to the gender of the baby. So I did get her a video station I've been talking about, and I also got her a drone so she could record herself, she could stream herself playing games. Let me just make sure that yes, it works. Yeah, we also have to go to the laundromat soon because our laundry is piling up, but she wants to have a checkup. We can do that when we get some money. What's she trying to do? Play Party Frenzy? Where's Shayna? I don't know where Shayna went, but girl, why don't you come sit down right here? Come on. Jasmine, what are you doing? Okay. Let's have you, wait. First, begin a stream, right? And then sit down. And then, can we play with Shayna? DeMarcus, no. Let's just play Party Frenzy. I hope it's not too loud. Let me see. Game options, audio, let's just put it at 10 just to be safe because I don't know if it's too loud or not, I want to be able to zoom in and not have it super loud. Okay, but let me know what you guys think about like how I did Jasmine's bedroom over. I just moved her bed over a bit, put the video station there, moved her dresser and her hamper over here, and I gave her a TV and all that stuff, a nice little mirror. I think it's cute. Oh, there's our neighbor. We've never really met him though. Oh, okay. Well, Shayna looking like she about to meet him. Okay. What you drinking, girl? Oh, okay. Orange juice. That's cool. You can come in if you want, girl. Can we call her over? I don't know why she just standing in the hallway like a weirdo. Call her over. Actions, add to group, sit together. She's like, girl, I'm streaming. Don't. Where did she just, girl, clean that up. Don't be coming to my house making a mess, girl. Sit down. Sit down, Shayna. What does it say? Jasmine has gained 125 followers. Oh, we almost got 400 followers. Level 2 in video gaming. Oh my gosh, she's getting fame. She's getting her fame back or whatever. Her conflict resolution is so bad. But she has really good manners. And her responsibility should be going up. Because I'm sure she was really irresponsible because she's in the situation that she's in. But, oh, also, she's in her second trimester, guys. Jasmine is well into her pregnancy now and excited to be a mother. Yeah, she's like, I'm getting this done. I did my little modeling gig, got some money, and I'm going to do some more. And we're going to get a nursery done when we find out the gender, all that stuff. Yes, yes. Our girl got a bad reputation, though, because she's been fighting. And the media, she's been in some magazines, like Kid Celebrity, getting in fights and pregnant, and you know how the tabloids are and stuff. But, oh girl, she's super hungry. Okay. Let's end the stream. And, okay, get off the game. Maybe we could record, like, a mukbang. That would be cute, right? Okay, I have that mod where it shouldn't die. Okay, yeah, it says the battery's high. So, let's begin a recording. Shayna, move. Get away from the kitchen. We're gonna cook. Can we just serve dinner? Mac and cheese. Why don't we just do that? We're gonna record a video of her. Shayna, move. Go here together. The kitchen is not big enough for you to be all up in my space. Yes, okay. Serve dinner, mac and cheese. We don't even have a dining room table either. Dang, that's okay though. Yes, we gonna do this, guys. We gonna get famous. We only have a little bit of fame. Because it went down, but wait, let's purchase a fame point. Can we? No, we have to wait until we get our fame back up, but that's okay. We're going to get there. She's just hungry and tired, right? She's hungry and she wants to have a checkup. That's, girl, we got two. Oh my God. We have $2. Shayna, what is up? She dehydrated or something? Dang. Go home and do all that. Okay, so let's call Tamil and eat. Do not go in the fridge. Call Shayna. We're gonna eat together. Yes, we're gonna eat together and we're gonna do a video. It's gonna be like a mukbang. Let's go. No, come sit on a couch and eat. Sit together. Girl, sit on the couch and eat. I want the video to get good angles. Oh, yes. Okay, sit down. And she's like, yes, this is my personal recipe or whatever. Made it myself, as y'all saw. Like, yes. Oh, girl. Aren't they so cute? Hold on, let me. I want to take some screenshots. So, BB die. Headline effects off. Ah! BB die. No! Jasmine! I should have paused it. I should have known better. Okay. That's fine though. End this recording. Oh my god, yes, see your cute little baby bump. What does it say? Homestyle cooking video. Let me see. Mackin on the mac and cheese. Mackin on the mac and cheese. Mukbang. That's how you spell it? I don't know. Mac and cheese. Mukbang. Hey, it's Jasmine. Okay, so macking on the mac and cheese, mukbang, mac and cheese, hashtag mac and cheese, hashtag mukbang, hashtag Hayes Jasmine. Let's just do that. Shayna, please clean up your mess, girl. Come on. So how does this work? Do we have to transfer the videos? Yes. Transfer videos to the station. She's so cute with her little pregnancy bump. Oh my god. Wait, do y'all see it? Oh my gosh, I can't wait to do some pregnancy photo shoots too. Oh my goodness. She's so cute with her little baby bump. Yes, girl. And Shayna's just here because she just don't want to deal with her sister. But that's okay. You can hang out, girl, as long as you need. Just please clean up after yourself, girl. Oh, I think tomorrow we're gonna go to the doctor and we're gonna find out the gender of the baby. I definitely want to do that. I don't know why the Sims always want to buy a goddamn B-box. That's so stupid. It better not say the same thing. Okay, buy a dishwasher. We're not gonna do that, but I'm gonna leave it there. Shayna, what's up, girl? We don't have time to really be just chatting. We got stuff to do, but you can definitely, you know, go watch some TV or something, but we're busy, so. Sorry, not sorry. After you finish editing that, let's upload it. Yes. So we can get some royalties tomorrow. Because we only have $2 and that's wild. Like, for real. Also, when you're finished uploading and editing. Oh my god, our fridge is broken. Do we have to call a repair person or can the landlord fix this? Oh my god. Wait, this is broken too? What is this? Oh my god. We got a complaint to our landlord. Wait, was the fridge never broken? Oh, it was this the whole time. It's not the fridge. That's good because we want to be able to put this in the fridge and our food not go bad. Good, good, good. Okay, we got a complaint to our landlord. Let me see. Sure, since you're a tenant in good standing, I'll take a look. Our landlord don't look bad. Is he around? Shoot, our landlord ain't half bad looking. Shoot. He got a little gut though. What's your name? Corbin Ford. Okay, Corbin. Okay. Get your sleep, girl. The video has been uploaded. Yes, we got our first video uploaded. Yes, we got our first stream done. Oh, going good. We going good. Are you gonna fix it or are you just gonna freaking stand there? Like, what's going on? Hello? What are you doing? Okay, it looks like he's fixing it. Hopefully he know what he doing and he don't die. Wait. What? What does it say? Looks all good here. Just don't call me again too soon. Hey, we gonna call you if we need to call you. And is this our school counselor? Bye. No. Oh, look at our precious Jasmine girl just sleeping. Go off. Okay, y'all. So I was gonna skip until homegirl woke up in the morning, but it's 10:30 and my girl can't sleep because these neighbors are noisy. It says the blaring sounds from a neighbor's apartment are enough to inspire insomnia and anger. And it's coming from Catherine's apartment. So I'm about to knock on her door, like, sis, what's going on? We gonna knock politely, like, 'cause she's our friend or whatever. We gonna be nice, but we're trying to sleep. Like, we got a whole baby. We trying to make sure it's getting everything that it needs, and all this ruckus is not helping. Hello? Hello? Please don't come out looking like all my life I had to fight. Ooh! Y'all forgot Cal. I forgot for a second. Catherine is a she is an adult entertainer, so she probably entertaining some guests right now. We gonna complain about the noise, like, girl, I'm trying to sleep. Like, I know you're trying to live your best life, but some of us don't have those options. Some of us just don't have those options. Hopefully this is not too loud for y'all. I don't know if y'all can hear it or not. I'm sorry, you're right. That was a bit inconsiderate. We'll try to keep the noise down. Thanks for letting us know. Oh, thank the Lord she's not an asshole. Okay. Can you clean this up? Because freaking Shayna just left all this stuff up and didn't clean any of it. Dang, girl. Okay. And then when you finish cleaning all the dishes, just go back to sleep, girl. Back to sleep. Oh, and last part when we went to the restaurant, she got food poisoning from whatever she ate. I think it was just like pizza and soda, but for some reason she got food poisoning. That's not good. And she also has some morning sickness that's making her uncomfortable. So, yeah. Oh, my girl's so beautiful, so precious. Oh, look at her little pregnant walk. Oh my God, I'm so in love. Okay, so hopefully there's no more interruptions and I can really skip until the morning. So, see y'all then. Okay, guys, your girl is fully rested, but she really got to pee. So, I'm just gonna let her handle her business and she's super hungry. But today we're gonna have her go to the clinic or whatever and get her to see what's the gender of her baby. I'm not gonna tell y'all yet. She's gonna have like a gender reveal party. Yeah, she's gonna have a gender reveal party, but so hopefully that'll be next part, but I'm not gonna tell y'all what the baby's gender is this part. Yeah, that's that. But I do want her to go and see for herself who what the gender of the baby is. So hopefully it's, I don't know if that costs money, but we're gonna see. Let's see. It's $75. Oh, but we should be getting our royalties. Hopefully it's more than $75. Oh my gosh. Let's begin a recording and record ourselves eating breakfast. Let's cook. Oh no, we can't cook anything. Oh my God. We can't afford any food. Oh my God. I don't want to eat those leftovers yet because it's breakfast. I don't want to have mac and cheese for breakfast. Eat some cereal. You're gonna record yourself eating cereal. It'll be like a morning routine type of video. Let's do that. Yep. So she's like, yeah, this is how I start off my morning with a nice bowl of fruity pebbles. And it's super great. And I'm super happy because I was super hungry. And this is awesome. And then she's gonna. Why can't she do anything? Oh, because she's too uncomfortable? Oh my God. Okay, so when she finishes eating. Let's see if she can change her outfit into one of her everyday outfits. I don't know. Put on four. Let me see. How's it going, baby girl? I'm after you finish your cereal, not now. How's that outfit? Is it cute? Do not put it down. Jasmine! Oh my goodness. Clean that up. And also, girl, clean up this bowl. Clean it up. And then you're gonna search your pockets. Ooh, hopefully we can find some money from that. Searching our pockets. Yes, wash them dishes, girl. Wash them dishes. Let's go. Come on. Come on, please send us some money. Yes, we found $43 in our pockets. Excellent, just excellent. Okay, let's end the stream. Like, yeah, that was my morning routine, guys. Thanks for watching. The freaking thing didn't even know what to count it for. It was like a recorded video. Morning routine. Hashtag. Hey, it's Jasmine. Hashtag morning. Oops. Hashtag morning routine. And then, let me see. Can we transfer it to the station? I'm trying to get this published before 10 o'clock so we can get the royalties from this video too. We'll see. Hopefully, we can. That cereal should have filled you up. I don't know. That cereal for real should have filled you up. And she's just so sick. Oh my God. My poor Jasmine is just so sick. Wait, don't get up yet. Don't do that. Could you just edit this video? Come on, girl, edit. And then add transitions. Yes. Come on. Oh, should we put our selfies up? on the wall. Can we just turn on this light? Is it all the same selfie? Yeah. I don't know. Maybe we don't want this because this is the picture with DeMarcus. So maybe we shouldn't even put it on our wall. Let's sell these. That's not what we want. So, but what we can do is, oh my God, come on, girl. Maybe we should take a selfie after we get our results because we're gonna be so happy. So, come on, girl. Edit that video. Come on. We might not even add no transitions. Let's just, after we finish editing, it'll be fine. Just upload it. Oh no, but we have enough to go to the gynecologist now. Come on, girl. It's almost 10 a.m. Let's go. Let's say our appointment is for 10:30, so we're trying to leave out by 10 o'clock. Hopefully, we're not late, okay, Jasmine? Yes, the video has been successfully edited and cannot be edited anymore. Yes, okay. Our royalties are set up. We brushed our teeth this morning, right? What does it say? Yes, we did. Let's do a quick. No, we only have 20 minutes. I was gonna say we could do a stream, but no, we only have 20 minutes. Let's just sit down and just sit over here. We could watch some TV or something, right? Watch some TV. What does it say? She wants to record a new video. I got you. I got you. I got you. Isn't she so precious? Oh my God. Oh my God. I can't believe our baby. Oh my gosh. She gonna be pimple faced for her whole life? Or.
Look at these bumps. You got eczema.
I got what? You
got eczema.
Dang. My sis just. Always with the pimples. Like, was that there the whole time? Or did that just pop up on her face? I don't even know. Okay, it's 9:54. Let's get ready to go. Let's go visit the gynecologist. Let's go with Shayna. We're not gonna take DeMarcus. He don't even know we're pregnant. Yes, we just got $217. Oh my gosh, back in on the mac and cheese. Yes, that bookman gave us 112 simoleons. What? Oh my God, and the morning routine gave us 105. Yes, that is so freaking exciting. I couldn't reach your mailbox, but I managed to throw your mail in there. What? I hate that. Like, how can you not reach the mailbox? That doesn't even make sense, but okay. Go off. What's this? Is this ours? No, it's this one. Nothing has been delivered to your son recently. What? You. What? It says that. Who is this? Is that Catherine? Girl, we are not home. Do not come in my apartment. Do not go into my apartment. I am not home. I don't know what's going on with that mail situation, but okay. Okay, Jasmine, hurry up. Let's go. Oh my God, I'm so excited. We finally. Jasmine is back from her gynecologist appointment. She will find her ultrasound examination results in her inventory. Oh my God. Okay. Where should we put it? Should we put it in her bedroom? Or should we put it in the nursery? Oh my God, I don't know where to put it, you guys. Okay, maybe we could put it on like our selfie wall. Let's put it right there. Okay, we're not gonna look at it. Okay. Oh yes, thank the Lord. We could tell that it's one baby. That's good. It's definitely one baby in there, but we're not gonna see if it's a boy or a girl. So I'm gonna end the part right here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment down below. Let me know what you're thinking. Let me know what y'all think. Jasmine is having. Do y'all think she's having a boy or do y'all think she's having a girl? Which one do y'all want her to have? And what do you think she wants? I personally feel like she would want a girl because she would want to dress up her girl in cute clothes and stuff like that. But yeah, let me know what y'all think down below. And don't forget to subscribe. If y'all not subscribed to my channel, then you figure out your life and subscribe. But bye guys.